Well, it looks like we're back to normal weather here in the UK. The rain's coming down, obviously you can see it on the windows, you can probably hear it echoing off the roof. In the meantime, however, last Friday night, we paid a visit to Ashington, over here in Northumberland, where there was a very small, very short display of a phenomenon that's more known in the United States to start with than it was here in the UK. Obviously, you'll be familiar with monster trucks and monster truck racing. Probably know something about Bigfoot and the Gravedigger. Last Friday, got the opportunity to go down and watch the Grim Reaper and Old Pete. Now, these are two fantastic trucks. Like I say, it was just a short display and there wasn't a lot of space for them, but they did get in some of the car-crushing skills that you normally see with these trucks. So without further ado, I'll send you that way and you can see what happened last Friday. Did that were there on Friday night. Anyway, for now, it's getting a bit too wet out here and it's starting to get a bit dark as well. So I'm going to go in for a coffee. I'm not staying out here when it's like this. Don't forget to like the video, share it and subscribe if you want to see more entertainment like that. For now though, I'll leave a link up here to something I'd recommend you watching next time and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye for now.